Hello, Twin Flames, and welcome to the DM to DF reading for Friday. So today we're going to bring in the Masculine Mind and the Divine Love Oracle cards by the amazing Tammy from Bloom and Arrow. And she has a channel on YouTube and you can check her out. So let's see what we need to know. So what's the energy, please, angels, around the Divine Masculine today? What does he want to communicate to you? What does your masculine want to say? And remember, when I say he, it's the energy I channel. So your masculine could clearly be a man or a woman. So what does your masculine want to say to you? What's the energy, please, angels? Here we go. What does your masculine want to say to you today, Divine Feminine? What do they want to express to you and get off their chest? Here we go. So the energy is, we've got guiding light. So your masculine is saying to you, thank you for being my guiding light. Thank you for inspiring me, leading me and showing me the way. You light my way. When all is bleak around me, you are the light that shines the way forward and guides me home. And remember, home is a feeling. It's you and them together. It's not a building or a place. So you're guiding them back to you, where they belong. I'm magnetized to your healing light and by it. It opens my heart and makes me strong. So all you have to do as a Divine Feminine is shine bright. Be your natural, authentic self, which is everything your masculine wants and needs. So people say to me all the time, Liz, what do I need to do to move into union? Just be you. Be natural, be loving, be kind. And shine your light. Don't force anything or rush anything or fear anything, because the universe has got your back. When you're being you, you shine this light out and it attracts magnetically everything you want in. Every dream, every intention, everything you want in your life starts moving into your life, and your masculine moves towards you too. And he's saying, hold. All the pieces of the puzzle are falling into place. I feel whole again. This is the power of your love. So when he feels you, when he connects with you, when he grounds himself, he feels whole again because he feels the power of the love. And I'm sorry for my silence. I just needed a break and now I don't know how to reach out to you again. I'm afraid you won't let me back in. So again, there's this insecurity about moving forward. We know he's going to. He's finding the answer and the solution about how to reach out. This is happening in the silence. So the angels are creating the way. So, you know, if you want your masculine to communicate, which he fully intends to do, all the signs, all the intuition, all the cards, everything is suggesting this to you. Keep shining bright. That light is helping him to move ahead. And he's saying, I'm afraid you won't let me back in. And of course you will, because you're meant to be. And of course he'll come back because he'll overcome that fear. But that's the struggle he's going through. I'm so proud of the way you are in charge of your own life. So he's saying, I'm proud of the way you are, the way you act, the way you do things, the way you shine, and the way that you own your life. You know, he's saying you own your life. You don't care what people think, you do you. And yes, you've had a struggle to do that and you may still be overcoming those fears. But your masculine sees you as this lighthouse in your power. And he's saying, wow, I'm so proud of the way that you are in charge of your own life. I admire that. You help me find the power to be the best person I can be. And that's why he craves you and he's a little bit afraid, because you are everything to him. You are everything. And he thinks, what if you don't let me back in and I'll lose everything? Because if he loses you, what has he got? He's saying, there's only you. I know I'm in good hands with you. You love me and give to me in all the right ways. I don't get that anywhere else. Now he knows that. You give it to me in all ways. And this is also about how you give him the love and the passion and the purpose. There's only you. So feminines, you must release the fear around comparison. You know, if he's around other women or other guys, or if he's around people or a karmic partner, or there's only you. And he's saying to you, I don't get the love, the support, the power, the feeling, the intensity, the emotion anywhere else. Now he can distract himself with other things, but he's always seeking you out. He's seeking you out everywhere he goes. And he's being reminded of you everywhere he goes because he belongs with you. You love me and give it to me in all the right places. And that's what the message that's coming through. Even it says, you love me and give to me. You give it to me in all the right places. So this is also a bit sexy. You know, the way that you give them everything they need. Physically, emotionally, intellectually and spiritually. You give it to them. And they know that. And he wants to come and give it to you. So he's saying to you, you have the power. You only have the power over me. Nobody else does. There's only you. So trust me. When you shine, I return. And that's what he's saying to you. So they're giving me fear because, again, the blocked throat, clearing the air. And whenever I channel this way, it's intense. And this is what I've picked up on all week, this croakiness in the throat. As communication is healed and restored, to step back into power and to break the silence and move into, you know, not only union, but into the future, whole again, living life again, being reborn again. And that's the energy that's flowing in. I hope this helps. Have a great day and I'll see you soon.